sort of introduction to this. So there's lots of work to do still to get a perfect feel, especially when I'm outside. So I'm going to have you practice a lot inside of the house, in the backyard, in the front driveway, all of that kind of stuff, before you try to take them on an actual walk and ask them to feel. So I'm going to try to get him, I'm going to try to get him in position right here, right next to me, facing forward. And I'm going to have him sit there to start with. I'm going to take off and say my cue. And then every time he's in the right position, and especially when he's looking up at me, I click and give a treat. I want my leash to be loose like it is with a J shape in it, so that it's not pulling tight on him and keeping him in position. I want him to have a choice to stay in that position or to leave. So, you go ahead and get these McMaples. Every time I stop, he should stop and sit next to me. That's very important. Super sweet. Sit. No. Sit. I think he just noticed the tripod. He's very curious. Over here. No. 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 Here. Forward, too far away, or too far back, you crack him back into position. Sometimes they're too far behind you. They're too far behind you. Sometimes they just need encouragement to catch up because they're slow, because they're tired, or whatever. But if they're distracted, you can move them correctly. Thank you.
you.